Exhausted from the struggle.
Must resist.
Yes. I can feel your resistance crumbling.
Who's there?
You want it.
Where did you come
from?
I knew I heard something.
Thank you.
want it to end. You want to give in to me. Now, acknowledge me as your master.
Yes, master.
Yes? If you think it'll help.
Not. Wow.
And his enemies.
yield.
That wasn't me you were fighting. I could see through my eyes, but I could not control my actions. Thank you for breaking that foul vampire's hold over me. You arrived just in time. I think those vampires were getting hungry. It is our sacred duty to study the Elder Scrolls. We read these ancient scrolls of prophecy in order to divine the future, and we use that knowledge to aid the Emperor. Sometimes, we venture out into the world in search of more scrolls for our library at the White Gold Tower. That is the very purpose that first brought me to Skyrim. It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Aldmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was. I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a moth priest of the White Gold Tower. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools. You do? All right then, enough mysteries. You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable. If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that the Dawn Guard was an ancient order of vampire hunters. I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
Do you need something?
Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love. Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe,
they used to call Windhelm
the
City
Dragonborn comes.
In my books, anyway.
It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Good to see you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come again.
Where have you been? Anything good?
I like to share my good fortune with those who deserve it. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
To see you again, friend.
Oh, thank you. The vines bless your kind heart.
Yes?
Yeah? What?
Go away.
Huh?
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
What is it? If you say so. Yes? I knew you'd miss me.
I once killed six. I'm not too proud to admit that I need a bit of help from time to time.
Yeah? What?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot...
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Damn Tullius. He's pocketed men in the Rift. It's dangerous having Imperial Scorpion about on the Southern Border.
The Empire is in shambles. I may have roots in Cyrodiil.
You could find a moth priest so quickly.
For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
Ah, hello there. Not as much as I would like. Even after spending decades of my life in study of the Elder Scrolls, they remain a great mystery to me. It's true for most of my brothers in the Order as well. We don't really know where the scrolls came from or who wrote them. What we do know is that some are born with a special gift to read the Elder Scrolls. These chosen few can divine events of the past and future within the scrolls, though in time, it drives us to blindness. I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma.
Ah, my rescuer. It's good to see you again. It's not exactly the hospitality I'm used to, but your man Isran has seen to my needs well enough. And might I add, this is a remarkable fortress. I have colleagues back home that would love to study this place in detail. Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now.
reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian, he said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up. I got a warmer welcome from my father, and that's saying something. Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? I don't think so. She said she wanted to stay awake in case the situation was resolved. It had to be one of us, and, well, she's so much more powerful than I am. It just made sense for her to be out here. Anything else? Wait, that almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help her tend a garden there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move. Yes? What did you need? Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Something to do with dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about. Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends. I would never hesitate to share anything with her. Why take a chance? It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. My father... No, not really. I did spend a lot of time with my mother, but she saw me more like a protege than a daughter. What about you? What were your parents like? I know how that feels. I mean, I know it isn't the same thing, but I was a pretty lonely child myself. Not as much. Let's just keep going. Anything good? I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
You've been a good friend to me.
Yes? What did you need? If you think it'll help. I can't wait to see the courtyard again.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones are here.
Steal anything worth talking about? Fine. I guess you'll need your coin then. Got more than you can handle. Got a tip on a desirable item at this location. We want you to break in there and bring it to us. What do you think? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Oh, you're back. If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. All right. Anything in particular strike your fancy? Yeah, sure. Got a business on tap that could use a little number rearranging. What do you say? Here's everything you need. You get caught, and we've never heard of you.